Right. Another example of a positive, making money out of Twitter. Dell, who initially had a standoffish attitude to social media, that changed when they got criticized on some influential blogs. It got picked up in Twitter. Their sales took a dip, then their share price took a dip, then their management woke up and said, let's deal with this. They're now very engaged in Twitter. They're engaged in a very particular way. They're not a chatty brand. So if Zappos are very friendly and human, Dell are not. We sell computers, they're machines. What they use Twitter for is catching customer criticism and dealing with and hooking it into their customer relations system and offering promotions to customers. So they'll send out a regular stream of follow this link for a discount. Through these discount codes, they estimate they're making about 6.5 million. I believe that was last year, was 6.5 million. And this is very effective, this promotional tweet, because the nature of Twitter is if you post a promotional tweet, other people are likely to repeat it. And what some people do is actually make it part of the promotion. So I believe Illegal Jacks do this. They'll say, retweet this to get 20% off, or retweet this to get a free drink when you come in, which is getting your customers to become your advertising force.